future color guard and the direction of Mr. King Echo. We would like to ask everyone to please stand at this time and join with us as the Riverside Drum Group plays three songs for us. We need the Victory Song, the Black Song, which is the Native American National Anthem, and the Veteran Song, Riverside Drum Group.
Thank you. Release a little bit. Tighter release, Tyler. Let her, man. What's up, man?
Thank you. Shoot it. Thank you. Thank you. I mean, it got water coming from it.
I'm saying.
stuff. He won't do me.
Kelly. Ephraim is a 17-year-old. His hobbies are riding with Aaron and Corey and listening to music. Plus an organization, Everett says, he's a member of the Black Heritage Club and the basketball team. His future plans are to continue on to college ball, and his role model is Mr. Swift. Senior athlete tonight is Mr. Corey Greeley. Corey is an 18-year-old senior. He is the son of Johnny Sid and Clarence Greeley. His grandparents are Margie and Edwin Hewo. Member of the Cheyenne and Sioux Tribe in hometown is Hammond, Oklahoma. Escorted tonight by his mother. Bobby is going to practice riding around with Edwin and Tara. Corey's organization, he says, are members of the Players Club and the basketball team. His future plans are to go to college. Mr. Corey Greeley. Ms. Felicia Joy Hill is a member of our Cheers Club. Felicia is a 17-year-old track writer.
Club, and he's a basketball manager.
Darren Monroe Marlins from Chili Bowl and his mother. Senior basketball girls, first basketball girl has been Julie Lucinda Osei. Julie is an 18-year-old senior, the daughter of Roberta Osei from Weatherford and Joseph Osei from El Reno. Grandparents are maternal. Grandparents are Stella Roman Nose, Eugene Blackburn, Bear Senior of Wakanda, and her paternal grandparents are Joe and Cynthia Osei of Hammond. Member of the Cheyenne tribe, her hometown is El Reno, Oklahoma. Her hobbies are playing basketball and hanging out with friends and family. Julie's organizations are the Indian Club and the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, as well as volleyball, basketball, and track and field. Her future plans are to attend college at Southwestern, grandparents are Joseph and Cynthia Osei, also Stella Roman Nose, and Eugene Blackbear Sr. Julia is a member of the Cheyenne tribe, hometown is Weatherford, Oklahoma. Lister Hobbies is reading, listening to music, and spending time with family. Her clubs and organizations are the Indian Club and the Fellowship of Christian Athletes. Miss Rakes is volleyball, basketball, and track. Julia's future plans are to go to Southwestern in Weatherford and major in pre-med. And Julia lists as her role model Carter King, Miss Julia Osei. Our final senior tonight is Miss Jessica Marie Magwood. Jessica is an 18-year-old senior. She is the daughter of Uriel Leslie Bow and Bernie Manclub. Her grandparents are Charlotte Manclub and Emery Manclub. Member of the Blackfeet tribe, her hometown is Browning, Montana. She's escorted tonight by Shelby Fry and Rondo Fry. Jessica's hobbies